I have been.
You're not listed. I don't think you're listed.
Table.
It's a hard job to do. I have people come back to our camp and says, "You don't wear swim caps anymore?" It's really hard when you're young and you're starting out and you want to succeed, and you have other people that sometimes it's hard for them to realize that the traditions we had when we were growing up here at Agawak, that the times have changed greatly. So I certainly have a lot of respect for you.
They both cut off the island.
Compromise a few things. Well, Pud, you know, take a look around here, would you? Everybody's bald. It's like this whole camp is bald.
One shot, one burn. Disposable. Disposable.
Put your mouth where, when you're in the car with me.
Johnny had an exact same picture of you from like 50 years ago.
Choking on the water.
No, the sunglasses and everything.
Yeah.
In a picture, all he was doing was giving Matt Healy shit the whole time.
If you change,
you gotta
be the same.
I feel good.
I was just so lucky.
Love to have gotten the Agawak. I've got a little baby girl, 13
years old. We're going over there.
Future Agawak.
I recall an email somewhere along the line last 9 months.
We just had a life.
It's the kind of thing that, you know...
Isn't that it? Johnny. It's like so too, too, wasn't it?
6-0-2-2.
There you go. Holy shit!
Charlie!
How new is this fucking rope?
That's the fun part.
Nice job.
Very cool.
Nice job, Brad.
Very cool.
Is that your first climbing experience?
Yeah. That was absolutely awesome.
Yeah, no.
Good job, man.
Thank you. Now I got to figure out this knot.
How's your crotch feeling right now?
You know, a little
cinched up.
You know, if you ask a guy what does he like best of his life, it's to know that every single one, almost 100% get done and say, you know, a big part of my life. I never forget that. I don't care what happened.
And what's really happened in